We shall rip through Chencang's supposedly impregnable defenses. Everyone, I am expecting to see you put up a brave fight.
Understood. We shall break through the enemy's defenses with pleasure.
Zhang Bao, I am entrusting you with the ramps. Guan Xing and Xing Cai, you shall be in charge of the ramps. We'll attack from two sides at once.
Very well. I shall protect the ramps and proceed forward to Chencang Castle.
That's some excellent fighting.
When we get back home to Chengdu, let's swear an oath of brotherhood.
Yes. Let's do just that, Zhang Bao, like our fathers did before us.
And it's decided. Let's hurry up and finish this battle.
It doesn't matter how many weapons they have. Everyone!
Weapons, it looks set to be a tough battle. Open up the armory. We must keep replenishing our supplies as we fight.
The enemy just keeps replenishing their siege weapons. I suppose we shall just have to attack the armory.
Chancellor, we have received a report that the underground pathway is now complete.
Very well. In that case, let us split in two. One side must keep the enemy distracted, while the other attacks the armory from below. You must infiltrate the armory from below. Destroy the enemy siege weapons to prevent them from being replenished.
We need to go to the armory to cut off the supply of the enemy's weaponry. We've got to hurry. Inside the armory from here.
Hey! What do you think you're doing there? I'll take care of you.
the others find out.
I was
here. I'm going to have your head.
I see your weak point. I see your weak point.
You sure know how to fight.
I fight on in the name of my father. It seems like we sorted it out without the others noticing. Let's push on. I was careless.
Strong indeed.
I'm going to have your head.
Let's finish this battle.
Know how to fight.
I fight on in the name of my father.
You've certainly come a long way, Guan Xing. It's fun to watch you.
They sure are a persistent bunch. Someone put them out of their misery.
We've taken control of the armor. Now everybody will be able to push forward.
Enemy armory has been successfully captured.
The secondary unit has managed things well. Let us advance the siege weapons.
Yes, Chancellor. I understand.
I have no choice but to go out and fight myself. Step forth.
The time is right. Everyone, prepare to storm the castle.
Forward, everyone! Take down the enemies inside the castle!
I can't believe they've broken through the castle's defenses! Quick, run for your lives!
Got a bit of a bad feeling. Still, better go and check it out.
Let you go for now. Don't think you've won.
I fight in the name of justice.
That's some excellent fighting.
I shall return after reviewing my strategy.
I fight on in the name of my father.
Now, all units, attack!
Zheng Bao, are you all right?
Sure thing. Don't worry about me. This is nothing more than a scratch.
Brother!
This is such a vulgar conflict. Perhaps I should demonstrate how beautiful war can be.
This is no ordinary
very powerful. We have to be vigilant.
Try not to forget how you achieved such success.
I'm going to have your head. You sure know how to fight.
I fight on in the name of my father.
Such great strength. I'm pulling back for now.
Rather striking, I must say. However, I will not show you any mercy.
I am no longer a child. My martial prowess should be proof enough of that.
Very nicely done. You are quite the warrior.
Let's finish this battle.
Together to fulfill our goal. That's all.
Time to fight!
I can anticipate your moves.
Taken them down by ourselves!
Yeah.
Now, let's get back to camp. I'm feeling a bit... Uh-oh.
Brother!
It must have been that ambush.
Save your energy.
No. I can't... die here.
Brother.
I'm sorry. I can't. I leave the rest to you. My sworn brother.